Welcome to Happy's Financial. Today, we will learn how to make money on the side with a full-time job. And now, let's get started. Take pictures. A photographer can take pictures to sell as stock photos or teach a small class at the local library or community center. Babysit. Just about anyone can offer up babysitting services. But if you have experience creating fun activities for kids, you could start an after-school program or a weekend or summer camp for parents to take advantage of during a time when sitters aren't always easy to find. Start an Etsy shop. If you can sew or make a special craft, market your services to others on a part-time basis or sell what you make on a site like Etsy. There are people making great side hustle money by creating American Girl doll clothes that match perfectly with real-life clothes. Be a coach. Did you play college tennis, swim, or run track? Offer yourself up as a coach. You could work as an umpire, referee, or even as a personal coach. Bake goodies. Can you bake? Sell your delicious creations on the side for parties, weddings, or to restaurants in the area. Fix others' computers. If you are exceptionally adept at all things technological, market yourself as a tech doctor. Do lawn work. Have lawnmower, will travel. Cut lawns in the evenings. Offer to pull weeds, reseed grass, rake leaves and any other services you know others won't want to do. Teach online through VIP Kid. A teacher could offer tutoring lessons or create activities for other teachers to buy on Teachers Pay Teachers. Be a small business accountant. An accountant can offer accounting services on the side to small businesses. Cut hair from home. Trained cosmetologists can cut hair on the side at home or work on weekends for brides. Become a caterer. Love cooking? Offer your services as a caterer on the weekends. Start with small dinner parties as you get yourself comfortable with the side hustle. Teach music lessons. If you play an instrument, you could teach lessons on the evenings and on weekends. Start a home or office cleaning business. Do you find cleaning enjoyable, or at least not completely horrible? Clean offices and small businesses in the evenings and weekends. Work a couple of houses on Saturdays and your side hustle could really pay off. Rent a truck. If you have a truck, market yourself as a delivery driver. Haul furniture for people at a cheaper rate than stores do. Pick up mulch for homeowners. Haul away unwanted trash and deliver it to the local dump. Offer your truck and your services as a mover. Create invitations and sell them. Can you draw, paint, or create another form of art that others would be willing to purchase? Create a Facebook or Etsy store to create works of art commissioned in your preferred medium. There are people who draw Valentine's cards, Christmas cards, and even birthday invitations for extra money. Other people draw beautiful portraits of babies and children from pictures that are sent to them. Become a dog walker. If you love animals, offer your services as a pet sitter or dog walker. This is a great side hustle if you need encouragement to exercise. You'll make some side money to reward yourself for taking a walk. Offer your handyman services. Handyman services are always needed. Services for simple things like hanging curtains, putting together furniture, fixing broken garage doors, or any number of issues busy homeowners may not be able to complete could be your cash cow. After you have exhausted your skill set, consider what you may have to offer others. Think about what others want to have done in their life that you are willing to do. Consider all the things people pay for professionally, but would love to save money by paying you a bit less. Coffee delivery. Are there people at your full-time job who come in with an expensive coffee each day? If you have a machine at home that could recreate that same beverage each day, offer your services at a reduced rate. Drive for Uber or Lyft. The first person to develop an Uber-type business plan was brilliant. And now, if you have a car, usually newer models, you could be making a side hustle income as a driver with Uber or Lyft. You can work on your own time. Pick up someone on your way home, during your commute to work, or on the weekends as you are running errands. Work as a mystery shopper. There are a lot of great companies that will pay you to go in and mystery shop. Work as a product demonstrator. This job is fun and you get to meet a lot of new people. Bonus tip. Work with a multi-level marketing company selling a product you absolutely believe in. The key to an awesome side hustle is to find something that you enjoy doing, while still having the energy and flexibility to work your full-time job. So, what do you think? Do you know of any cool side hustles that we missed? Let us know in the comments below. Now, if you liked this video, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification, so that you are notified every time we upload a video, to help you save more, earn more, and enjoy more. Thank you for watching and have a great day.